We turn our attention to the fairway, where a legend is about to be made. No, not that legend. That one. The Michelob Ultra.
A Kansas City man's been stealing the spotlight.
Look at Mark behind Tiger while he hits his shot, watching intently. Everyone else, though, holding up those cell phones.
Has everyone had a phone in hand, trying to capture the moment? Mark was just enjoying the moment with a Michelob Ultra. And since no one simply enjoys a moment without their phone anymore, it took the world by storm.
Our phones blew up, and I said, you're all over Twitter.
Mark embodied our message of, it's only worth it if you enjoy it. And he already earned the nickname Michelob Guy. So we jumped in and immortalized him.
But the cherry on top of Mark's 15 minutes of fame came in a commercial that Michelob made.
Within 48 hours, Michelob Guy not only had his own commercial, but his own merch, and his face on a Michelob Ultra can.
Mark says his 15 minutes of fame is really paying off.
Michelob Guy became an instant celebrity within the golf community and around the world.
Michelob Ultra has agreed to give Mark his own merch line with his face on it and free tickets to future PGA Tour events.
I'm just amazed at the power of social media.
Mark gave us a hole-in-one. And every hole-in-one deserves a round of beer.
Ultra has offered to give me, as they said, copious amounts of Ultra.